Welcome back to another edition of the Preschool Apprentice, okay? Today the teacher told us something very concerning. She said, hey, diddle diddle. First of all, we're not sure what a diddle is, okay? Second of all, she said, the cat and the fiddle. I've never seen a cat playing fiddle, but if you see this cat playing fiddle, playing fiddle, let us know, we're looking for it. Then she said that the cow jumped over the moon. I've never seen a cow do this. We looked at it bigly. We looked at horses, we looked at bulls, but they're not jumping very quickly. And I don't know how they could do this, but the cow jumped over the moon. And she said the little dog laughed to see such fun. Quite frankly, I would laugh too. And she said the dish ran away with the spoon. Quite frankly, we don't understand why, okay? We really don't. Why would the dish be running? Why would it run with the spoon? You would have thought the fork. We looked at the knife, but they didn't run with either, and we're very concerned.